A little rain couldn't slow down Iowa State media days, and it was clear early on that with construction on campus, a brand new Jumbotron, and a three-horse quarterback race, things are changing right here at Iowa State. Heading into media day, the question on everyone's mind was clear, and head coach Paul Rhodes wasted no time addressing the elephant in the room.
Well, let's just cut right to the chase. By August 20th, we're going to have had 20 practices. We will have had three major scrimmages, and at that point, I would hope to be able to name a starting quarterback for our September 3rd opener against Northern Iowa.
With former QB Austin Arnott gone, the quarterback competition falls on three players, juniors Steele Jantz and Jerome Tiller, and freshman newcomer Jared Barnett.
Because we have this three-man race, I think we'll be a better football team, and the play of every other player will be elevated because of it.
I'm excited about it. I'm excited for the competition, and I'm excited to get on the field and start playing.
Knowing that there is a drive, you know, you got something to prove. It's just not given to you, so, you know, which is a good feeling.
These two guys pushed me to be a better quarterback, and I feel like I pushed them to be a better quarterback. So, yes, it's a competition, but we're also making each other better.
After a 5-7 record last season, Iowa State is under a lot of radars, a position the team has no problem being in.
We're going to go into stadiums and people are going to be like, okay, well, this is a win for us, but we're going to come out and surprise people.
From Ames, Tony Seaman, KCCI, Iowa Sports Leader.